There were these pieces that I saw that looked like it might have been a Batmobile, so I went around digging. First, I grabbed one Batmobile, then I grabbed more pieces, and I just kept finding more pieces for Batmobiles and Batwings, and I realized that these are vintage Batman toys from the 80s and early 90s, Kenner and Toy Biz.
You won't be alone for long.
And in the Batcave.
No criminal can hide from Batman.